My family in Kyiv. My sister was a little kid, she was at home. They just hear this and she doesn't know, like, every minute they're afraid for their lives.
It's my motherland, it's my beautiful country, which is peaceful, which is open to all friends, to all other people. We have never wanted a war.
ここの東京の人たち、もう世界中の人集まってるじゃないですか、ここには。だからもう、やっぱりここで世界の人が一つになってるじゃないですか、もう。これがもう世界中に広がっていけば、国境とか関係ないと思うんですよ。もうみんな家族でいいじゃんって。